good evening. Good evening, everybody. Please take your seats. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a big round of applause for our honorees this evening, Aidan Connolly and Helen Doody. My name is Tara Collins, and I'm the Director of Alumni Relations at the Smurfit Business School. Welcome to the 16th annual New York Benefit Dinner. Chairman, members of the school's North American and Irish Advisory Boards, Consul General, honorees, distinguished guests, alumni and friends, you are all very welcome here this evening in this beautiful venue. A very special thanks to our gold sponsors, KPMG, and to Sean Kelly and Mary Kelly for their tremendous generosity and support this evening, and to all of our corporate partners and individual sponsors and donors. We wouldn't be able to put on such a meaningful event like this without your support. We're particularly grateful to you for sponsoring our scholarship program and creating opportunities for talented students regardless of their financial circumstances. Your generosity to date has raised over $2.5 million for our scholarship fund, and we're very, very grateful for that. Thank you very much. The continued involvement of our graduates, friends, and corporate partners can take us to the next level and can have a profound impact on business education and executive thinking, not only in Ireland, but across the globe. Our vision is that the Smurfit Business School will be a preeminent, diverse, and inclusive scholarly community of students, faculty, staff, and alumni who, while contributing to the development of Ireland, will have global standing, understanding, and impact. Attracting the best students is central to that vision and ensures that your alma mater continues to be ranked amongst the best business schools in the world. Every year, we're able to offer over 200 scholarships to the most deserving and promising students. And securing additional scholarship support is one of our top priorities. All profits from tonight's dinner will go to funding scholarships specifically for North American students, giving the next generation of business leaders the opportunity to study at the Smurfit Business School. With your generosity, we can bring the best of Ireland to the world and the best of the world to Ireland. So now let's hear from the students themselves just how life-changing the scholarships you have funded are to them. I'd now like to welcome the chairman of our school's North American Advisory Board, an extraordinary person who needs no introduction, a man who has a truly global mindset, who shares our vision of preeminence and values of diversity and inclusivity, a man who has global standing, understanding, and impact. I think this quote by our dear friend and colleague, the late Tom Moran, in Irish America magazine sums it up nicely. He said, "Rarely have I met a man of such great intelligence and accomplishment who is still able to maintain his wonderful sense of humor." Ladies and gentlemen, our chairman, Mr. Sean Kelly.